I have some real power.
Finally, my friends, it appears your luck has run out. I trust you're not the only team Colonel Fury has attempting to stop the Masters of Evil. Atuma allowed me free reign of the catacombs in return for the sonic emitters. And I just now located our prize, the Tome of Asarius. I'm sorry, but I have no time for questions. I must be on my way to the Valley of Spirits. But before I go, allow me to summon a little entertainment for you. It's the least I can do.
Thank you. Many thanks. Atlantis owes you a debt of gratitude. And Namor would like to say something.
Surface dwellers, I'll have you know I was perfectly capable of handling the situation alone. Yes, well, you did. So I suppose I should thank you. You now have my permission to leave Atlantis.
Did a good job in Atlantis. Who knows? Atlanteans may even start to tolerate us surface dwellers. And that's why your next stop is his palace in the Valley of Spirits. Yes, I want you to discuss things with Mandarin. Find out what the Masters of Evil are planning. Talk to Black Widow for additional information, or see Mr. Wingfoot if you're ready to go now.
Got it.